Could he be the closest thing to Jordan that we have seen in a long time?